Any weapon formed against us shall not prosper.
Between Joanna Jędrzejczyk and Klaudia Gedalia.
You ready?
Well, Joe, you can even sense the history just walking into the venue tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Gedalia gets in the clinch here. She's a physical fighter, but particularly in this position.
Changing knees here in the clinch.
Good volume of knees here by Jędrzejczyk. Oh, nice knee. That is bone on bone. Double underhooks in the clinch.
Very nicely timed knee to the body.
Goes for the early takedown, no problem there. Nice hammer fist.
Keep your hands up, keep your hands up.
Big shot. She transitions to half guard.
Lands a strike now from the bottom. Nice work there by Jędrzejczyk.
Transition. Good control, postures up.
3 minutes remain in the round. Oh, she landed that punch, Joe. Gets the elbow up into the target.
Good shot to the head.
Well, that's been a big weapon for her here tonight. Another big elbow by Jędrzejczyk. That landed. Landed that one. 2 minutes now to go in round one. Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Joanna Jędrzejczyk. Elbow landed there by Gedalia.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Looking to attack that arm. And her arm is free.
Man, she is in constant pursuit of these submissions.
Her arm's out of the submission.
Under a minute to go in our opening round. Trying to stay heavy here as best she can.
Pummels out of double underhooks here.
Double underhooks in the clinch. She's keeping busy here in the clinch. Knee to the body. Final seconds here. Jędrzejczyk gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Incredible.
You ready?
Second round underway. Lands a punch. Just missed with the left there.
Oh, big shot. That one hurt.
Shot is blocked there by Jędrzejczyk. Nice punch there by Gedalia. Oh, she lands another strike to the body. Joe.
Wow! This could be it.
Oh, straight right. She slips that left hand there.
Hard uppercut to the head. Nasty combinations here.
She tagged her. The huge hook there, Joe. Lands a big right hand there. Knee to the body.
Oh, ferocious knees.
Another nice knee.
We got to fight, folks. Now a knee. Hook in the clinch there is good by Jędrzejczyk. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue.
Nice.
And there comes the separation now. Nice 1-2 there. Gedalia's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling.
Well, oh! Beautiful right hook. This could be it right here.
Just out of range with the big right hand. Damaging strike there. Hook to the body here, but strong defense to block the shot by Gedalia. Oh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Gedalia. Lands a strike there.
She's got the clinch here.
Gedalia gets the over-under now.
Look at this.
Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really going to take their toll as this fight moves on.
And she hits the hips. Nice judo throw.
Going for an arm bar now.
She got her arm out. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Seconds winding down in round two.
Nice punch to the body.
Two rounds in the books. All right, so there's the horn. The round is over, but not after serious damage.
You ready?
5 minutes to go. 1-2 punch by Gedalia. Well, how impressive is this young woman? High volume of strikes in the previous round and picking up exactly where she left off here and not really showing any signs of slowing down. She looks like she could go 10 hard fives tonight if need be. Oh, beautifully done there. She lands another strike to the body. And you do really want, what is it going to take to break someone like Yan Jacek? He can take her down, knock her down, and still fresh as a daisy. Gedalia gets absolutely torched by that uppercut. That one figures to leave him off.
Good punch.
Total strikes. Constantly a moving target.
Looking to faint with that punch.
Oh, nice jab by Joanna Yan Jacek. Well, she has landed some very significant strikes, but as yet, she has still been unable to string together anything in terms of a solid combination. And it is going to take strikes in bunches to get an opponent of this caliber out of there. Let's see where she goes from here.
She's got over-under here.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Yan Jacek's got double underhooks. Under 3 minutes now to go in round three. Oh, Gedalia's worked in that underhook once again.
Tying up here in the clinch, looking for openings.
Oh.
Oh, big shot! This could be it.
She is absolutely getting lit up right now. She has certainly changed her approach here in the latter stages of this fight. She is trying to take the judges out of it. That'll certainly help that goal.
Big punch.
Oh, Gedalia's lower jaw does not look good. I'm not sure it could be any more swollen. She continues to fight through it. Let's see how far she can go. 1 minute to go. Nice knee to the body by Gedalia.
Excellent takedown defense.
She pummels. Now she's got double underhooks, Joe. Oh, hook to the head by Yan Jacek.
Oh! This could be it!
Yeah, these are what'd you say about my mother punches.
Very nice.
The left hook hits home.
Oh!
All right, so somehow, some way we...